Now, it's all about timing and patience. A gentle dip and a couple of isolated bushes are all the cover she needs now. Most grazers have virtually all-round vision. They're very sensitive to movement. Keeping all the gazelles under observation, she moves in step by step, and all heads are down. The lashing hooves could deal a nasty blow, but she knows how to deal with them.